What makes Daniel Day-Lewis so damn exciting to watch on screen? Daniel Day-Lewis has a way to bring you into his roles, mostly through his physicality, which stands out from other acclaimed actors. Normally, it's with a close-up that an actor brings you in, a glance, a subtlety, but Day-Lewis does it with his raw energy and calculated pose. Consider this scene in There'll Be Blood, where Day-Lewis plays Daniel Plainview, a prospector mining for ore. The beginning of the film opens with him by himself, attempting to blow out silver from a mine. He falls, gets back up, and in his pain and anguish you can see how far he's gonna have to go to get help. That instills what else is gonna happen with this character throughout the rest of the film. Without any dialogue, we watch Daniel Day-Lewis move through this world and show exactly what kind of person he is without a single word spoken. Again, when you watch Day-Lewis as Daniel Plainview, you can see his intensity. You can see the way he views the world and views other people and how he wants to either manipulate or destroy them.
I want you to look over there.
Daniel, let me introduce.
Look over there. You see? That's my son. You see him?
Yes.
You see?
I see him.
Don't tell me how to raise my family.
As he builds intensity towards those he hates in There'll Be Blood, his passion for his hate takes him over in the end.
I'm finished.
Like in Gangs of New York, he flourishes and threatens with every gesture.
What'll it be then? Rib or chop? Loin or shank?
A liver!
A spleen! Tongue kidney!
And who could forget his performance in My Left Foot?
Christie.
No!
His first Oscar. And his latest and possibly last role in Phantom Thread is an amazing physical performance. Now, Daniel Day-Lewis has said that he is going to retire after Phantom Thread, which means that we're losing one of the greatest actors that we have right now. But he's retired before. He became a cobbler, I think in Milan, and he also made furniture. And he came out of retirement from that to get back into acting. So we can only hope that Daniel Day-Lewis doesn't disappear from the scene entirely. And sure, there are films that don't have the same level of energy, but just like his woodworking or cobbling, I'm sure a few shoes and chairs didn't turn out the way he expected either. But when he hits his stride, what a thrill it is to feast your eyes on.
I drink your milkshake. I drink it up!